see that now, but I can fly. It's crazy now. Something never left their state, their city, their hood, whatever. Never traveled, never did much. You ain't got much to tell your kids. You want to be able to tell your kids something, because your kids is a reflection of you. It's a reflection of you. If you lose them most of the time, they're going to be a loser. If you win them, they're going to be a winner. Going to college, you know, get a job. You want to set something up for your kids, having a business, establish one, or some residual income or something. Because people are going to be like, what your father and mother do, man? They ain't going to set you up. Don't keep using an excuse because you're black. You ain't no excuse. Do it yourself. I promise you're waiting on people that do it for you. That's why you ain't got it. I'm talking to you. You waiting on people to do it for you. Man, people don't care nothing about it. Don't care about it. Challenge yourself, man. You gotta challenge yourself in life, man. You gotta go for something. Like, see, me, man, I did music, man. I got out there. I don't care about nobody but music. I'm still gonna put out songs and singles. It's in my blood. I'm still gonna go out there and hustle and work and grind my way to the top. Anything I do, I put 100% in it. I don't care if I'm working out, if I'm jogging, if I'm doing stocks, if I'm reading. I'm gonna put my all into everything I do. When I put a CD in your hand and you don't buy it, oh, somebody else gonna get it. You're gonna buy a download, somebody else gonna buy a download on the internet, off the iTunes, or Apple, or Spotify, whatever it is. The fact is, you ain't stopping my movement. Ain't nobody gonna stop it. You only can stop yourself, Moses. Don't blame others. It ain't gonna be easy. Because if you're in your comfort zone, you can't get out your comfort zone. And that's why I lost it. You just get in your comfort zone wrong. For me, you've been doing something for so long, for so many years, it's hard to break it. It's happening. Your goal and your dreams because you're scared to go and do what it takes to go get it. With that being said, your boy Black Nate DiBiase, like and share my videos.